Hey, what's going on, guys? Robby Blanchard here, and in this video, I'm gonna share with you a few tips that are gonna completely change your advertising strategy on Facebook. You're gonna love it, so let's check it out right now. Hey guys, Robby here once again. In this video, we are talking about a strategy that can completely change your business. And the reason why is because Facebook is making a lot of changes. As you know, it seems like every day there's changes to the platform and it gets crazier and crazier. So I wanna go over two strategies right now, that are gonna really help you out when it comes to having success on the platform, especially Facebook in the near future. So the first thing we're gonna talk about is campaign budget optimization. So if you don't know what CBO is for short, which is campaign budget optimization, initially what they're doing now is you can see like from the screen here, once again, I'm showcasing my Commission Hero account. You can see that right now the budget is being shifted from the ad set level to now being shifted to the campaign level. Now, if you've been running ads for any point in time, then you know that typically you would set your budget at the ad set level, which has always been good. I've actually preferred the ad set level up until this point. But now Facebook is rolling out these changes as they always do. And coming this September, they are switching everything over to campaign budget optimizations. So essentially what that means is if you look here in this account, for example, there are several different ad sets. And what Facebook does now is instead of you saying, hey, I'm gonna spend 25 bucks on each ad set, now what you say is, hey, Facebook, I wanna spend $100 on this campaign, and you figure out which ad sets are doing the best and you allocate that budget as necessary, right? And so that has a couple benefits. First of all, one of the big benefits is it works towards pushing the budget towards ad sets that are performing better than others, right? So you don't have to manually go in and do it. And then that's a good thing because Facebook is doing some of the heavy grunt work for you, which is great. And the one thing I don't necessarily like about it is that I think that sometimes it's a little bit biased in the sense that, you know, sometimes I like to be in control, right? I think sometimes Facebook ads is an art. And for me, I know that an audience can work. And sometimes I think, at least initially right now with campaign budget optimization, they are sometimes a little bit biased in which ads they're promoting to, okay? But overall, for this campaign in general, CBO is working pretty well, right? So you can see that, you know, I had 4 ad sets in this campaign. I'm spending $200 a day on this campaign currently. Obviously, you had one campaign that was geared towards email lists, and it was just not doing well, right? It was like 22 bucks a registration, whereas other ones that I have on here are doing $2 or $3 per action, which is really, really good. So in this case, it's actually working out really, really well for me, okay? Campaign budget optimization is definitely a strategy that you're gonna have to use, okay? It's something you're gonna have to adapt to because, like I said, in September, they're rolling it out to all the accounts, and so you're gonna have to deal with it. Now, another thing right now I'm realizing as I run ads for my affiliate stuff and also for my client work is that campaign budget optimization is very different depending on which account you're running from. So it works great on some accounts, but other accounts right now, ad set level optimization is better, okay? So I would say if that's the case and you test out CBO and it's just not working great for you, then just switch back to ad set for now while you can. And just trying to ride the wave there. I think they're still trying to work out the kinks with this. With anything that Facebook rolls out, there's always bugs and issues until they finally figure it out, okay? So CBO is definitely one thing you wanna look at when it comes to your strategies going forward. Now, the other strategy when it comes to your Facebook ads going forward that I definitely, definitely recommend you try out that has actually been really successful for me has been dynamic creatives. And I actually love dynamic creatives because first of all, what it does is it basically, once again, lets Facebook do the grunt work. And so essentially what that means is when you go to the ad set level, okay, in the account here, you can see you basically set it up like so, so that you're here and it's gonna think for a second. And right here, you can see it says dynamic creative and you just wanna toggle that on, okay? And by doing that, when we go to the ad level, you're going to see that we have a couple different options here. So you can see I have 4 videos that are loaded up currently, okay? I have 4 videos. I also have several different ad copies, okay? I have several different headlines, okay? And I also have several different call to actions. And essentially what that does is you give Facebook all those things. So you give them, you know, up to 10 videos, up to 5 text and ad copy, 5 headlines, up to 5 call to actions, and you can do all that, right? And the great thing about it is basically what it does is Facebook goes in there and makes all different combinations for you. and picks the best combination that is getting the best result and the lowest cost, all right? Which is awesome, okay? So, and also it's great because it helps keep your ads run longer and you run into a little bit less ad fatigue, all right? Because they're constantly switching up creatives and the combinations, and that's a huge advantage for you because, you know, once again, you don't have to deal with, you know, going in there and switching out creatives as much, wondering what's gonna work, split testing all these different things. You can just go and run dynamic creatives and you're good to go, okay? Now, the other thing that's really cool is if you combine CBO with dynamic creatives, okay, now you have a really powerful thing where it takes a lot of the work off of your hands. So if you're running ads, guys, and you're looking to try a new strategy that can really change the game, I would try CBO. And I also would try dynamic creatives because both of those are doing really well, especially dynamic creatives, and not only keeping your cost and results lower, but also keeping your results higher, okay? So in terms of your return on investments. All right, guys, so those are two strategies you can use right now, the CBO and dynamic creatives. Especially dynamic creatives are killing it for me right now, so I definitely recommend you try those out and use that as a new marketing strategy for your Facebook ads. Give it a shot and check it out. Hey, thanks so much for watching my video. If you like this video, then I know you're gonna love the free gift that I have for you in the description box below. It's a free training on how I became the number one ClickBank affiliate in the world, but most importantly, how you can make money online too with affiliate marketing. Now guys, as always, if you love this video, please do three things for me right now. Give me a thumbs up, showing me that you love this content. Make sure you post your comments below because I love to hear from my subscribers. And finally, make sure you subscribe to the channel because each and every week we're pumping out new content that's gonna help you make more money online and have more success. So that's it, guys. I'll talk to you soon. See you in the next video.